Singer and television host Aditya Narayan has hinted that he might become a father by next year. Aditya tied the knot with his longtime girlfriend Shweta Agarwal in a simple ceremony in December last year. He revealed in an interview that he's thinking about taking a break from his hosting duties. He also thanked the industry, stating that he is grateful for everything that the television industry has given him, but he's looking forward to exploring new things in life. During an interview, Aditya said, "I will take a break from TV next year. I feel great about doing multiple things at a time, but it's also exhausting. As grateful as I am to Indian television for being my cocoon through the past 15 years, it is time to move on to other things. I was a teenager when I started hosting on the small screen, and by the time I am done next year, I will probably be a father. The TV industry has given me a lot. Name, fame, and success." According to a new interview, Aditya also said that it was frustrating for him to not meet Shweta during the lockdown last year, even though she lived near his home. He opened up about his struggles of not being able to meet his loved ones. "COVID did speed up the process of us getting married, because in the last lockdown, we used to have many small arguments as I used to miss her a lot. Her own place is less than half a kilometer from where we live now, but we could still never meet, which was very frustrating. You want your loved ones to be near you. So that is when I had decided that after this lockdown, there are going to be no further arguments regarding spending time with each other." Aditya Narayan tied the knot with girlfriend Shweta Agarwal in Mumbai on December 1, 2020. It was an intimate affair with family, relatives and close friends in attendance owing to the deadly novel coronavirus pandemic outbreak. In November, Aditya had made his relationship with Shweta Agarwal official by sharing an adorable photo with her and also announced their wedding. Aditya, who is known for hosting the singing reality show Indian Idol, is currently a part of the 12th edition of Indian Idol. He now wants to stop hosting on television. He wishes to move on to bigger things after wrapping up his earlier commitments. He has also announced that 2022 will be the final year for him as a host on Indian television.